All right, Trey, so the next percent's today, right?
Yeah, just boys, bikes.
Probably a good call.
Yeah, I mean,
do you concur?
You might as well cheat. It's not cheating. Literally go look it up. I'll take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top.
See if you can run a mile, a sub-5 mile, without getting injured.
I can literally do that.
No. Like, in those 2 shoes.
Good point.
I feel like you'd probably, like, break it.
Olá, bean.
How's it going?
It's going pretty well. We got a pretty big supporting cast out here today.
Yeah, Doc and his wife.
Yep, back with the classic boa shorts today.
Indeed.
Oh, and the Run CCG singlet.
Indeed.
It is a bit windy out here today. Will that affect the race?
You know what? We just gotta battle it and keep on going out here. What can we say?
Good answer.
I hope Coach Kirby gets off the track.
Good answer. Trophies. Some are loyal soldiers while these other thorns are rosy. And if you never know who you can trust, then trust me, you'll be lonely. Oh, are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral. I'll be praying for the faithless. And if you lose, boo. Hey, look, my Labine.
Oh, Labine, how's it going?
How's it going?
Pretty good.
Going pretty well.
We just got done doing the little workout after the run. Grant was doing a 5 mile tempo, I was doing a 2 mile tempo.
Yep.
Just got done cooling down. But race went well with that. I was really happy with it. So the goal was to come out
hit 66, 68, and try to negative split the last 800, try to hit like 67s. So came a little quick, went 66, 68, 70, 66. Grant helped pace in the middle 800. And I think the hardest part about that race was definitely the third lap, because that's where my slowest split was. I started to feel it there.
Yep.
And then I got to the fourth and I was like, yeah, I definitely don't want to let this race slip away. You know, we're all for a good PR here. So I was happy. The final time was 431.1. So I'm happy with it. New PR. So just got to keep on working. But it's good to see progress. Appreciative of Grant pacing. That helped a lot.
Yep.
But good start today. Why are you circling so much?
Oh, man.
You see how he changed his pop? You see how he said 66 was his first lap goal? Because that's what he ran. Do what?
Oh, that's right.
Wait, did I say 60? You said 66 was my first lap goal, and I was like, oh, shoot. Let me read. It doesn't matter. I just misspoke. I meant to say my first lap was his goal was 68.
Yeah.
And 68, and I went a little too quick, like 66.
Yeah.
Tell them that your goal was 66, 68, 70, and then 66. That was the goal. We were dead on.
It does not help for short distances such as mine.
No, it doesn't. Go look it up.
There's zero chance that there's anybody out there that knows anything about running that claims that they don't help at all.
Dude, those are literally completely.
Like, if I stand here on the ground,
I'm pretty sure they're not.
I don't jump very high, but if I'm on a trampoline, I jump higher. So it doesn't matter if I jump 10 times or one time, it's going to help me at least some.
Yeah.
not much.